好，各位同学睇下 DSE Physics 啊，2023年第32条啊，when a proton 啊、bombards 啊、lithium 啊嘅 nucleus 啊，两个 alpha particles 啊，OK，就 produce 嘅，OK，咁呢个就show 俾你睇，哦，呢度系个 nuclear reaction 啦。OK，咁个 energy release in this nuclear reaction 咧系17.32 MeV。OK，话俾埋你，话埋俾你听啦，17.3 MeV。咁而家系倒翻转，其实我哋想揾翻个 mass of 个 lithium nucleus 系几多？OK，好啦，我哋既然知道啊，佢个 energy release 系咁多，我哋要点样揾翻 energy release 咧？其实就系我哋计算翻叫做 mass loss 系几多？OK，mass loss 跟住系如果系 in unit。U 嘅話咧，我哋就應該再乘翻嘅就係一個931 MeV 啊，931，咁就可以將佢轉咗做呢一個 energy 啦。OK，嚇，咁所以啦，我哋呢個就係個佢個 mass loss 或者叫 mass defect。OK，mass defect 啊，咁啊，所以我哋要知道呢件事啦，啊，呢個咧 MeV 係啱啦，呢個17.32係 MeV 嚟嘅。寫遠少少啦，17.32 MeV 嚟嘅。好，咁跟住咧呢度咧，我哋就要計翻佢個 mass loss 係幾多嚇？mass loss 或者 mass defect 哦，點計啊？OK，咁其實就係個 reaction 嘅 reactant 呢啲嘅 reactant。OK，react 之前就係 H 同埋lithium 啦。OK，咁就 H 1.0078個 U 啦，加埋個 mass of lithium 啦。跟住咧就应该会最后翻嚟个 product 就系两粒嘅 helium 4 ，OK 就减走翻 final 佢个 mass 啦，二乘翻4.0026个 U 啦，OK 呢个系个 mass loss 吓，将呢个嘢乘翻931就会等于翻17.32 MeV 啦。OK 嚇，咁所以啦，我哋呢度咧就撳一撳，呢個係17.32 OK，跟住除翻個931 OK 嚇，咁有一串好長嘅數字啦。跟住咧，我哋又調埋啲數字啦。最好呢個咧就應該係我哋想揾嘅係呢個 lithium，咁就係呢個17.32除931啦，跟住咧就將呢個加翻二乘翻4.0026 ，OK，同埋減走咗1.0078啦。好，咁所以計咗個除咗931嘅數字啦，跟住我哋再加翻二乘翻4.0026 OK，同埋減咗1.0078 OK，咁我哋就會計到啦。數字係幾多啊？係7.0160個 U OK，你見到啦，呢啲數字好準確，就係呢、這個。7.0160，答案就係 dot 啦。